So I've been lucky enough in my career to work in the best studios in the world. And usually they have the best microphones in the world, you know, places like Air and Abbey Road and so on. And I've worked with the best microphones in the world, and this is one of them now. It's great.